In this video on unmet medical need, we will determine the attributes of unmet medical needs, and we also learn how to assess diseases and determine whether they represent an unmet medical need. We'll also have to define unmet medical need. We'll encounter terms like orphan disease and rare disease, as well as an idea called neglected tropical diseases. So it's going to be an action-packed video. Drug companies create drug programs around unmet medical needs. Unmet medical needs are inadequately addressed diseases or health concerns. Unmet needs have no existing therapy, or perhaps the existing therapy is unsatisfactory for a certain part of the patient pool. For example, maybe the therapy doesn't work for certain patients. Implicit in the idea of an unmet medical need is that there is a need, there is a demand for the treatment. So if a drug company can satisfy an unmet medical need, then patients will be receptive to the treatment, and physicians will also prescribe the treatment to their patients. The market size for an unmet medical need is important. Drug makers are driven by profits in part, and a larger market makes the development of a drug more desirable. If a disease has a small population, or small patient pool, it will be called an orphan or rare disease if the disease has severe consequences. Some countries provide incentives for research on rare diseases, these uncommon but severe diseases, so that they are not ignored in the research process. Let's see if some of these diseases on the screen qualify as an unmet medical need. Alzheimer's disease. Beyond the early stages of the disease, Alzheimer's has no effective drugs. Alzheimer's disease is a huge unmet medical need. How about high blood pressure or hypertension? Many people have high blood pressure, so there is a large market. But there are also many drugs that treat hypertension. This list includes the ACE inhibitors, beta blockers, and calcium channel blockers, to name a few. Although many suffer from high blood pressure, hypertension is not considered an unmet need. The next disease is Chagas disease. Chagas disease is a parasitic infection. That can lead to congestive heart failure. Chagas disease is considered a neglected tropical disease or an NTD. NTDs affect tropical and subtropical regions of the world. The World Health Organization, or WHO, maintains an NTD list, which includes numerous infectious diseases and even conditions like venomous snake bites. Chagas disease is an unmet need. How about diabetes? While many diabetes drugs are on the market, advanced diabetic patients require insulin injections. Insulin injections are painful and pose infection risks. An oral form of insulin would be of great benefit to patients and is an unmet medical need. So yes, if we could get oral insulin. So even diseases with existing treatments can represent an unmet need. To determine whether a disease is an unmet medical need, one must research the conditions available therapies, and possible gaps in treatments. Drug companies must continuously research the healthcare field for unmet medical needs. Through identifying unmet needs, a drug company increases the chance that any new drug will provide both financial gain to the company and a healthcare benefit to patients. We have now learned the definition of an unmet medical need, that is, a disease that cannot be satisfactorily treated with current therapies or drugs. We've also assessed a number of different diseases to determine whether those specific diseases themselves represent an unmet medical need.